General Atomics Aeronautical Systems, class of unmanned aircraft systems for the future fights of tomorrow. General Atomics Aeronautical Systems is pleased to announce its new category of future-forward unmanned aircraft systems, focused on information dominance and airspace supremacy. Leveraging 3 decades of experience across millions of successful combat flight hours, the new Evolution line of advanced unmanned aircraft systems joins General Atomics' existing Predator-class and Mojave-class aircraft in delivering next-generation unmanned systems that lead the pack in advanced, affordable, attritable and autonomous combat power. The name Evolution refers to the evolutionary path General Atomics has followed as it charted the realm of unmanned aircraft through its rich, 30-year history of unmanned systems innovation, designing for the future, and the force-multiplying power unmanned aircraft provide modern warfighters. In the past 3 decades, General Atomics has launched more than 25 unmanned aircraft systems variants, beginning with the Gnat in 1992. "We're continuing to grow and respond to the rapidly changing world," said General Atomics President David R. Alexander. "As we celebrate our 30-year anniversary as a company, our new Evolution series aircraft will merge our unique heritage of advanced and affordable unmanned aircraft systems technologies with innovative technologies for the future. We're looking ahead to new concepts and never-before-seen aircraft that meet the needs of our customers today and tomorrow. Working alongside with human-piloted aircraft, UAV will enable pilots to see deeper into hostile airspace, detect threats first, and provide time and space for critical decisions and actions. Designed as an advanced concept aircraft, unmanned system will use AI and autonomy to complete a variety of tasks without being prompted by an operator. General Atomics software and integration systems will support detection and analysis, and provide users with the highest quality intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance ever possible from an unmanned aircraft. On point out ahead of US Air Force tactical aircraft, unmanned aircraft will also be able to sense and track targets of interest, and distribute that information across the battle space. General Atomics has led the way in integrating unmanned systems into every aspect of military operations. Now we're once again pushing the boundaries of what's possible with unmanned aircraft, software, mission systems integration and more. Unmanned aircraft will usher in a new era, where UAV work collaboratively with manned aircraft to detect, identify and target adversaries at range and scale across the battle space. We're designing systems to meet future requirements, to include working collaboratively and autonomously. Gambit is part of a broader family of systems strategy that began with Predator and Reaper, and continues in support of USAF's future force design concepts," said General Atomics President David R. Alexander. General Atomics Aeronautical Systems. With more than 7 million flight hours, General Atomics Aeronautical provides long-endurance, mission-capable aircraft with integrated sensor and data link systems required to deliver persistent flight that enables situational awareness and rapid strike. The company also produces a variety of ground control stations and sensor control, image analysis software, offers pilot training and support services. Evolution establishes a third aircraft class within General Atomics, joining the well-known Predator line and recently announced Mojave line of expeditionary unmanned aircraft systems featuring short takeoff and landing (STOL) capability. Evolution includes the development of General Atomics's next-generation unmanned aircraft solutions designed to meet the needs of the U.S. Air Force's vision for its future force. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.